another cup of tea. Ah, but it's very rude to sit down without sitting down.
Oh, what a delightful cup of tea. You must have a child.
Yes, ah, tea.
That would be very nice. I'm sorry I interrupted your birthday party. Thank you.
My dear child, this is the birthday party.
Birthday? Well, I'm sorry, but I don't quite understand.
She doesn't know what a birthday is. In that case... Let's change the subject.
I was gonna
have a cup of tea,
but then I got high.